I am now at BTS Chit Lom station. In today's video, I'm going to use my local knowledge to walk you around. You get to walk in this skywalk to explore a lot of things. With my tips and recommendations to make your trip to Bangkok even better. Come on, let's go. A lot of spirit house, another spirit house, San Prapom. This is what Kaesorn Village looks like. Use the skywalk to walk along here. One of the most expensive land is in Thailand. Luxury community mall. Nice walk in a good neighborhood downtown Bangkok. This is the one. Once you come out from BTS Chit Lom station, most of the people will take exit 6. That is good thing to do, right? Because you can get to use the skywalk to see all the main attraction in this area. At the end of this video, I will show you another exit. That is where I and my friends take. There will be more street, more things to do. I usually spend my weekend and evening at one of the places that quite fancy. Now let me show you what you can do and see around BTS Chit Lom station if you take exit 6. Actually, you are now in Ratchaprasong district. In Thai, we actually call it Ratchaprasong, but tourists, they might call it Chit Lom, Central World, Siam Square. This skywalk just built few years ago for the people to reach all the hotel, department store, and all the major attractions around this area. Here is BTS Chit Lom station, and if you take exit 6, you will use the skywalk to walk along here, right? To all the major buildings in the most busiest intersection in Thailand. We have hotel here, this is Four Faced Buddhas, and this is where Ratchaprasong intersection. And if you walk further, it will lead you to Siam Square or Central World. Or this is a Patunam or Platinum Fashion Mall. In the past, when all those big buildings start to build, there are some bad incidents happens. So people kind of afraid of the spirit around this area. So they build a lot of spirit house. This is one of them. This is called San Pa Inn. And over here on your right hand side, Beer Republic. A lot of foreigners and expats like to come here to have their beers. We have Hotel Intercontinentals over here and Holiday Inn over here. Here is another spirit house. It says here that it will protect you from enemies and bad spirit. Panalai Songsuwan. Over there. And if you take the left exit to Amalin Plaza, this is Amalin Plaza. But in the current days, they closed for a big renovation. The sign said that they're going to turn it into Kaesorn Village, which is one of the top super luxury malls over there. Maybe they want to extend it to this side. The south walk here, right, we will lead you to Erawan Bangkok. Erawan Hotel Bangkok is behind this building. So this building is their mall. It's quite like a hotel mall with like all the tailors, all the expensive jewelry is over there, right? If you walk towards Siam, you see Central Road and BTS Siam Square station. But now I will stop at this Kaesorn Plaza for you to look around a little bit. And this is another spirit house, San Pa Mae Lakshmi. It should be somewhere around here, but since construction, they might move it. For those of you who are new here, again, my name is Chon. I'm doing this channel is just to give you tips and recommendations. Video might be simple, right? But I will do my best to give the information that I know. If you coming to Thailand, so you can plan things, make your decision better. Now we use the skywalk entrance to Khe Sorn Village from the second floor. OM is one of the top Thai designer brand. And this is what Khe Sorn Village looks like. I will not go into details because this is the BTS walk around, where I will walk you around each BTS station so you know what you can expect in that area. I coming into this Khe Sorn because I want to take escalator down to the ground floor and take exit. Maybe you can do the same, right? Have a little bit of Khe Sorn Village and come downstairs. We just use the skywalk over there, right, to entrance Chit Lom Village and come down to the ground floor. Over there, that is Four-Faced Buddha or Erawan Chai. I will go there later, okay? But let me show you this intersection, Ratchaprasong intersection, the busiest intersection in Bangkok. Over here, this is Central World. And if you walk further, that will be Patunam area, where Platinum Fashion Mall is. That way is Siam Square and BTS Siam Station. Since this is the BTS walk around, I will not go further out from the main station, which is BTS Chit Lom over there. We are now at Thao Mahaprom, or in Thai we call it San Praprom. Praprom in Thai means destiny. People come here to make a wish, to make their destiny come true. You might know it as Four-Faced Buddha or Erawan Chai. Next month it's his birthday, so they're doing some religious things, so they cover up. I already asked, that is what I know, right? But I don't really know the real reason for that. Actually, BTS Chit Lom is not a big station, but it's quite long, right? If you take exit 5 and 4, it will give you different experience. Let me walk into Central Chit Lom over here, go down and show you a street over there. Down here. If you walk further from BTS Chit Lom, this is Central Chit Lom and Central Embassy is there. This is the mall that very calm, very clean and very quiet. On my weekends, I usually do my shopping here because not many people will come. And the price is the same. Like in Central World, in Siam Paragon, or the international brand, the importer is the same, so the price is the same. But here you get better service and less people. Many local people, when they're going to do some shopping, they prefer to come here. Me, my friends, my family, we come here. Now we're going to go out from Central Chit Lom At least you know, right? Nearby BTS Chit Lom, there are central Chit Lom. We are now in a street called Langsuan, one of the most expensive land pieces in Thailand. This street parallel with another one called Vithayu, right? One piece of land here only billionaire can buy. Therefore, around this area, this is all the high-rise, top standard resident area. I'm showing you this is that if you want a nice walk in a good neighborhood downtown Bangkok, this is the one. Here is the American dining that I like, the place called Mickey. Let me eat my lunch here first. Song Hee Krab. In my Sunday, if I come hang out at this neighborhood, I always eat my lunch at this place called Mickey. Let me walk you around a little bit. I just want to point out one thing, that if you're coming to Bangkok or Thailand, we not only have Thai food, right? We have some good restaurant, good cuisine, especially in downtown area where a lot of expats and tourists come. And this is what I order, right? Let me show you my food to you a little bit. This is like a beef hot dog or sandwich. It looks quite nice. And we have some mashed potato with fried chicken. I put it like this. And put some gravy on top. Next to Mickey's, this is an organic and natural supermarket called Lemon Farm. If you are in the neighborhood, you might want to come here. You can buy some snack. This is like Thai snack, some kind of crispy pancake. The theme of this supermarket is that they support organic products from local farmers. This is another Thai food called Long Gong. If you walk about 10 minutes, right, you will hit Lumpini Park. But before we get to Lumpini Park, there's one good luxury community mall. It's very happening in the upper society of Bangkok people. I would like to show you. If you like this area, maybe you can try Hotel Muse. Another hotel, Center Point Chit Lom, Bangkok. Here we go, we finally at Sindhorn Village. They have a hotel here, Kempinski and Kim Tan Ma Lai. They have a residence. One room, it costs more than $2 million. But the use of the community malls in front of their residence is quite nice. And this is where most of the celebrities, ISO, upper class people come to spend that evening. We are here around 4 p.m. right now, so it's quite empty. And if you're around this area, especially if you're coming from BTS Chit Lom station, maybe you can consider take a walk around 10 to 15 minutes to get here. Long Si here, this is top quality khao tom. It is tough for me to say, right? In Thai, Chinese, sometimes we eat khao tom like this. And we order like side dish to eat with this khao tom or boiled rice. This one is quite good. If you walk further from this area, this is Sindhorn Kempinski Residence and Hotel. As I mentioned, right, the room here costs more than $2 million USD, and the hotel here is quite nice too. 6-star hotel. But they open to outsider to walk around this park. Many people like to come and take photos, even though it is a quite a long walk from BTS Chit Lom station. I still recommend you, if you can walk, you can come to experience. This is like non-tourist community mall, right? If you have budget, the food here is quite affordable also, right? Let's say a meal here would cost you around 400 or 500 baht per person. Right before I'm going out from this area, let me point out this, right? We have Kim Tan Ma Lai Bangkok on the left hand side. This building over here, another nice hotel in Bangkok, brand new. On the right hand side, this is Sindhorn Kempinski, right? Or the residence and hotel, as I mentioned, is here and here. But before we go out, let me show you where I usually hang out with my people real quick. We are now in Kim Tan Ma Lai Hotel, but on the ground floor, they have some nice place for you to hang out. You can bring your dogs here also, right? I'm quite sure that most of the people over here do not stay at the hotel, but since all the atmosphere is so nice, people come here and order coffee and drink. This is a pet friendly hotel with good vibe. Alright, we're now coming back to the main street. That's pretty much everything you can do around BTS Chit Lom station. If you walk to your left hand side over here, you will hit Lumpini Park. Again, my name is Chon. If you're coming to Thailand, don't forget to check out other videos in my channel. I'm doing this channel just to give you tips and recommendations to make your trip to Thailand be a better one. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, recommend it to your friends. If you have any question, comment in the comment section down below. Bye bye for now. สวัสดีครับ